Hallo und willkommen bei Tyras LP The Walking Dead. Ja, das wollen wir heute spielen. Und ich habe es schon mal gespielt, aber das ist schon eine Weile länger her. Ich erinnere mich auch nicht mehr so gut an alles. Einiges wird natürlich während des Spiels wiederkommen. Aber da müssen wir dann einfach mal gucken. Ich werde auf jeden Fall nichts von der Geschichte erzählen und ja, auch. Der Film oder die Serie, besser gesagt, orientiert sich nur. Es orientiert sich daran, aber es ist halt nicht nachgespielt, was ich sehr gut finde. Ja, und dann wollen wir mal langsam anfangen damit. Ja, Standard oder minimal. Ich weiß gerade gar nicht so genau. Das macht nicht so einen Unterschied. Ja, wir fangen natürlich mit Episode 1 an. Ja, weil von Anfang an wäre schon cool. Oh, das kann ja lustig werden, wenn die Handlung meiner Spielweise entspricht. Super. Tail Games präsentiert. Mit Skybound Entertainment. The Walking Dead. Ja. Ein neuer Tag, Episode 1. Es wird hier sehr viele Gespräche geben und ich entscheide so ein bisschen aus Laune und Bauch heraus.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Does it really matter?
Nah, not much. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time.
Eine ruhige Straße hier. Was ist hier? Ja, Sonne, Bäume, Bäume, Haus, Bäume, Bäume, Bäume. Hier, Haus, Bäume, 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 Autos. Ja. Ändert sich nicht so viel hier. Rückspiegel.
Followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that sanatorium mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family used to be regular. Your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on the 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Mit dem hier sind das 8 Kopfwagen.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Hm. glaube, da noch 3, 4.
You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming to one stop.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Maybe he was innocent.
Innocent? They caught the fucker red-handed. Stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so. This other time...
Oh, Mann. Wenn man Auto fährt, sollte man schon mal auf die Straße gucken. Das ein oder andere Mal. Da läuft einer da oben sein. Ja, also langsam wachen wir daher wieder auf. Kein Wunder nach dem Unfall. Oh. Okay, da ist der Prinzess. Der Officer. Das sieht nicht mehr ganz ansprechbar aus.
Hey, Officer, are you all right?
Ah, das können wir eintreten. Cool. Machen wir mal weiter. Ja, jetzt. Ja, dann ab hoch. Achso, ja, W. Und hopp. Ja, mit dem Bein, er hat dann so einen Sprung, ist klar. Hulk oder so, ne? Das spritzt sogar noch, ey. Hammer. So, gehen wir mal hier so rum. Ah, da ist noch ein Gewehr. Okay, gut. Die Patrone erstmal hier. So. Mit der Patrone füllen wir jetzt das Gewehr. Das hätte sich schmerzhaft an. Ja, es ist leer. Achso, er kann es nicht halten mit den Handschellen. Ja, okay, gut. Auch nur zwei Sprüche eingefallen, wa? Machen wir erstmal die eine auf. Oh Mann. Na gut. Ganz vorsichtig. Ja, alles super. Handschuh 1. Handschelle 2 ran. So, und jetzt Handschelle 2. Na, das ging ja. So. Schön zurück. Ja. Ach, da, das, was zu unhandlich war, zum Auffüllen. Schuffelte. Nachfüllen. Wegwerfen. Neu sammeln. Nachfüllen. Und auf seinen Kopf. Na, ein bisschen versunken, trotzdem voll getroffen hier. Hä? Und spätestens jetzt merken vielleicht einige Leute, ah, okay, das Game ist eher nicht für meine Nerven. Eine geheimnisvolle Figur. Oh, er hat seinen Bruder mitgebracht. Das ist doch echt typisch, der Typ. Da kommen noch ein paar Verwandte. Mit dem verletzten Bein sind wir über den Zaun gesprungen. Wow. Sind ja ganz schön viele hier im Zaun. Schüsse. Und Lämmling Dirp. Gut. Haben wir dann nochmal Glück gehabt, dass die woanders hingegangen sind und nicht unser Hirn fressen wollten. Brain.
Hallo. Ja.
Eine leere Stadt.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Sprechen wir mit dem Baumhaus.
Anybody up there?
Hallo Baumhaus.
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Help!
Niemand da. Na, gehen wir mal rein. Macht mir mal die Tür auf.
Hallo? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Ja, ein bisschen Hilfe brauchst du. Ja, bitte. So, Tür auf, nachdem wir geklopft haben.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Bitte nicht schießen. Oh Mann.
Not an intruder. One of them.
Also unser Charakter ist auf jeden Fall kein Gamer. Da er nicht wusste, dass das Zombies sind, sondern einer von denen. Ach, ein Eichhörnchen. Das könnte mich ein bisschen an mein Praktikum erinnern. Ja, Kunst, so ein Pech, kann man nicht essen. Der Fernseher. Das Kabel ist draußen. Schicker Untertitel gewesen. Kein Kabelfernsehen. Ohne Kabel ist es auch schwer.
Three new messages. Message 1 left at 5:40.
schieß los.
This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Ah, er ist nicht ausgerutscht. Er hat es sich gemerkt. Wie gut. Nächste Schublade. Nöp. Nächste Schublade. Ha. Ein Rocky Talkie.
Hello?
You need to be quiet. Did they get you?
I'm sorry. I'm here. I'm not a monster.
Good.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Die nächste. Erstmal wegdrücken. Und. Batz. Und. Dafür, dass sie sich so verschwommen hat, gut getroffen. Pff, das nächste Mal, das ist alles vor dem Kind hier. Hier sind meine Schuhe. Und meine Haare. Jetzt werde ich vielleicht. Ja. Sieht ein bisschen mehr aus. Die Sandra. Oh Mann. Mann.
Did you kill it?
S. Yep.
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while. You know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened. I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Ich bin dieses Mal dafür, dass wir losgehen, bevor es dunkel wird.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Thank you. another letter. Die können uns ja vielleicht sogar auch helfen.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna.
Genau. Das ist uns nicht. Sind wir untot aus?
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
Your monster's coming.
Quick, let's go. Schnell mal eben den Wagen hier weg.
Some guy. Seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
Ja, scheinbar habe ich doch mal. Großes Farbengelände.
Hey Sean, I'm gonna run on home. My mama's gonna be in a snit.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. I reckon down the way things of mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah. This is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen?
gute Frage.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
Neugierig hier.
Home. Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who were you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. We're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I watched a man let himself get run over. Without blinking an eye.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose.
Ja, da bricht die erste Nacht an. Und so langsam gehen wir alle mal schlafen.
Manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Get up.
Guten Morgen.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though. Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable trait lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch.
Kenny geht dorthin, Clementine ist hier. Ja, dann reden wir doch erstmal mit den beiden. Ja.
You having a nice time with Katja, Clementine?
Yeah.
Hey there, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, isn't it?
So.
Back in the
okay. Ja, dann ist es Sonntag. Hier haben wir geschlafen und die Scheine. Ducky, Duck.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. Foreman, lift with your back, Sean.
Do you think this thing will keep about?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good. It's just whatever scraps I could find around the property.
You fight me to my head.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up. Our dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
It won't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Bastard. Poor girl's brain tail.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon. I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now.
So, damit hätten wir geholfen. Mal gucken, gibt es noch irgendwas? Nö. Gut, wenn ich will, der hat schon. Dann gucken wir mal hier. Da ist niemand. Dann gehen wir mal weiter. Kenny! So, dann wollen wir mal mit ihm sprechen.
Hey there, Kenny. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katja's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee.
Ja, dann helf mir doch mal, Kenny.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
No.
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
think I've got it handled okay. As long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat?
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Caught you wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See you.
So, dann gucken wir mal, was hier noch so ist. Okay, da kann man nach da hinten auch rum. Katja und Clementine. Ah, da ist jemand in der Hütte, in dem Schuppen. So, im Stall. Jetzt habe ich es.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. It's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon. With my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah. I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Was? Wo? Wie zum?
Go! I'll get my gun!
Unser Bein ist auf jeden Fall wieder heiler. Tja, Junge? Ja, der Junge. Wenn wir den runterkriegen, können wir vielleicht nämlich noch den Wagen, den Trecker, den Traktor von dem Typen wegziehen. Okay, Kenny zieht dann den Jungen. Dann haben wir den weg. Jungen runter. So, jetzt würde ich gerne den Wagen wegschieben. Das ist nicht gut. Ja, das ist schlecht.
Sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you, didn't even try to help. I panicked.
Look at him.
Remember that next time you panic.
Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
that ride to Macon if you want it.
Ja, ein Ausguck wäre eigentlich echt ganz gut gewesen. Ah, verdammt, verdammt, verdammt. Das sieht nach Macon aus.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Na, das muss weit genug sein. Da hat er recht. Ja, ich weiß nicht, ob das so eine gute Idee ist.
Hey there. You friendly? Trucks run out of gas.
Ja, jetzt kommt ihr dann auch noch. Super. Ja, beinahe gebissen worden. War schon knapp. Hat ein paar mehr und einer mit einer Pistole. Dole, die uns wieder hilft. Alle haben Waffen, außer wir. Ein Zahlenschloss.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. It could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
Kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
Then just go.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Let's settle down.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't.
We have to end this now.
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no fight. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten.
Shut up.
We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Penny, stop it!
Wir schmeißen ihn raus.
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle
this. Put your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We reason with him.
The bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, get it. It's a big deal.
Sit down! I see it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This one. That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It is. And we're tossing them out now.
No, you don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, Joel? Fuck? Well, come on.
You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here.
Ah, das war noch eine Situation. Wie schnell wir bewusstlos werden, ist ja Hammer. Da ist Clementine. Sniper-Ausbildung hier, ey.
Try to get him to calm down.
Can it, asshole? It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
We'll get in there somehow.
Thank you so much. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We'll be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You know your way around? Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you? What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you? You keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Oh, Mann, oh, Mann, 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 Mann. So, dann gucken wir erstmal, was haben wir hier so? Das sieht, das er. Nichts wirklich Wichtiges. Ah, das war Skype. Na egal. Das kann ein bisschen warten. Ja, Fotos. Grußkarten. Da ist nichts. Zeitungsausschnitte.
I don't remember.
Okay.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, huh?
Die Echtkarte und es ist alles geschmolzen. Ja, wer hätte es erwartet?
Haley really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
So.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Little kid.
How's she doing?
Family's dead, so.
That's awful, Lee.
Yeah, well, she seems to be handling herself all right.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
We Lee says she spent days on her own. That takes toughness.
But you have no idea what sort of emotional
Erzieherin?
Damage is happening to her every second her family is.
Pädagogin?
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happened. We didn't make a choice that killed Sean. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
Yes.
Try to let it go.
If you have a tongue here, in. Tja, Ken. Es wird ziemlich auf unserer Seite inzwischen. So. Da ist eine Tür zum Büro. Da ist Lily und Larry. Ein Energieriegel. Ja, nehmen wir den mal mit. Dann nehmen wir den Energieriegel mal noch mit. Reden wir erstmal mit Clementine.
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah. I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
We'll sit tight.
Okay.
Sehr beengendes Gespräch. Ja, was zu essen haben wir ja.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Ein Geldautomat.
It's not damaged. And this place didn't get looted. Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years. You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really?
Mann, Leute.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but.
Nächstes Mal Skype definitiv aus.
Yeah. That guy saved you?
Yeah. Can you believe it? Those creeps or ghouls or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way. Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. What are you messing around with there?
A radio.
I'm a cool guy.
To work, though.
Ein Radio. Welches nicht angeht. Und da braucht man sich leider stellen. Die Antenne. Na, wobei, das bringt eigentlich auch nicht viel. Tja.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Na, das sollte man doch relativ schnell schaffen. Aber um die Batterien kümmern wir uns wohl in einer nächsten Folge, würde ich behaupten. Ah, wobei, eine habe ich gerade noch gefunden. Und damit sage ich Endcut. Ja, einiges passiert und tja, wenn ihr wissen wollt, wie es weitergeht, klickt auf Abonnieren, dann kriegt ihr sofort mit, wenn es ein neues Video von mir gibt, ein neues Let's Play. Ansonsten könnt ihr aber auch noch bei der Playlist später auf jeden Fall die weiteren Folgen immer weiter gucken, ab dieser Folge hier. Und ja, damit gibt es nicht mehr viel, was ich sagen möchte. Außer abonnieren für Updates, damit ihr immer wisst, wann was Neues kommt. Wenn ihr wissen wollt, was ich noch so vorhabt, klickt unten rechts auf mein Profilbild von YouTube. Dann kommt ihr auf eine Übersicht auf YouTube, wo die ganzen Videos stehen, die ich noch plane, also die Spiele, die ich noch vorhabe zu Let's Playen. Ja, einige werde ich vielleicht auch im Koop machen. In der Playlist werdet ihr noch andere Spiele finden. Ja, Mass Effect zum Beispiel. Und damit sage ich ciao, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.